Cinco de Mayo. Do you know why Cinco de Mayo is celebrated? Let's see if you do.
What do you think Cinco de Mayo is about?
I think it's about celebrating Mexican independence from Spain.
Good answer.
No, I'm not doing it.
What do I think Cinco de Mayo is about?
Yeah.
It's kind of awkward.
It's about like...
Answer the question.
Pakistan!
What do you think Cinco de Mayo is about?
It's a day where you celebrate Mexican culture.
Nice answer.
What do you think Cinco de Mayo means?
The celebration of Mexican culture.
Okay, go ahead.
Ready?
What do you think Cinco de Mayo is about?
I've never... I think Cinco de Mayo is about when the Spanish people declare their freedom. And it is not celebrated in Mexico. Period.
Okay, good.
People think Cinco de Mayo is Mexico's Independence Day, but it's not. Here's a brief explanation of why Cinco de Mayo is celebrated.
Cinco de Mayo in English means the 5th of May. That's the day in 1862 when the Mexican army won a surprising victory over the French at the Battle of Puebla. They were outnumbered nearly 2-1. Many people think Cinco de Mayo celebrates Mexican independence, but that's not actually true. Mexico had been independent from Spain since 1810, but was unable to pay its debts to Europe. France saw an opportunity to move in and claim territory. 6,000 French troops set out to attack Puebla, a small town in eastern Mexico. But an underdog force of about 2,000 loyal Mexicans defeated them. Their heroism was a source of great pride for the people of Mexico. Today, Cinco de Mayo is celebrated more in the U.S. than it is in Mexico, especially in areas with large Mexican-American populations, like Los Angeles and Chicago. It is celebrated with Mexican food, mariachi music, dancing, and other special customs. Cinco de Mayo honors the strength and courage of the Mexican people at the Battle of Puebla, and a victory that seemed impossible.
I want to wish a happy birthday to the following students who are celebrating their birthday today and over the weekend. If you are done reading your library book, please return it to the Media Center. You can place your library book in the return books here bin before school, after school, during passing time, or lunch. That's all we have for you today, Dragons. We hope you have a great weekend. Remember to be committed, respectful, responsible, safe, and kind today. We are Creek!